Okay, don't mind, I'm still in my church clothes. But I just wanted to put out a little disclaimer before you watch this video. Grant thought I should, because he watched it through before I posted it. And he said, I should probably warn you guys that I am working with animals. So if you don't like needles, we're working with a lot of cows. If needles freak you out, this video isn't for you. It's not that bad. There's no like blood or anything. But if you're a little sensitive about that, I just cut your losses. Just so you know, working with animals, I preg check a cow. It's not too gross, but you know, watch with discerning eyes. So I still have the coolers. Connor Black never got back to me. So sorry, bud, your time's up. I'm giving away these two coolers. Here you go. All you gotta do is write me a letter, and in like 2 or 3 weeks, I'm just gonna lay all the letters out and I'm gonna have Grant randomly pick one. I went to the post office box today. Whoo, and so it begins. So I am about halfway through. I have read these and I still have all these to read. So thank you so much, really appreciate it. Keep writing me letters. I have the post office box number and the address in the description, and you can win one of these fabulous coolers, and I'm gonna put goodies and snacks and merch and like all sorts of good stuff in it. So you definitely wanna win these. And then just one quick note, after reading through these letters, I had no idea how much you guys cared about the wedding. I was about to cry. The wedding is December 19th for Grant and I, and so I just wanna give a quick shout out and thank you to everyone who's donated to our honeymoon fund or like bought us wedding gifts. It's just the sweetest thing ever. The Laura Farms community is really like, you guys are a family to me. So I really appreciate it. Anyways, super sweet. I'm making so many great friends. You guys are really special. All right, now we can watch the video. I don't know if you can hear all the cows behind me, but we're working cows today. So they are going to be sold in like a week or so. So we gotta, I don't know, give them some shots, look at them all, keep records. And we're gonna be doing that all day, but first we gotta get some gloves. Don't tell Dad I'm borrowing his gloves. He even put his name on them. I'm still gonna wear them. Whoops. All right, so right now we put the calves in this chute here, and we are vaccinating and cutting off their ear tags so that when they go to the market, they are all ready to be sold. Piercing just like I do.
Gauged.
We match. Here's what the back of the earring looks like.
Some people call them ear tags.
Some people call them earrings, though. Earring is the preferred fancier name. Nope. Ear tag on this one right here. Nope. And there's an ear tag. Got all these faces just staring at me. All right, come on, let's go through the gate. Come on. All right, so you see Kyla over there? Kyla's taking this group, I'm taking this group, and Dad's somewhere way up there taking that group. If you can see, I guess we're looking at the backsides of them right now, but they've all got different colored tags. So the green ones are Dad's, yellow ones are Popkurt's, and the white ones are mine. All right, smile guys for a cow selfie. Oh, here's one of mine. 94. Okay, so we put them in the head gate, then they get preg checked, see if they're pregnant or not, and then they get a pour for like worms and lice, and then they get a shot to prevent scours, and then she's good, and away she goes, and then the whole process starts over again.
Alright, let me go back in, double check. Alright, so you can see how far I am.
Yes.
I'm feeling the head, right?
Okay.
So I'm just past my elbow, and it's probably going to be a little further for you. But I'm down here to the left, and you can feel, there's some bumpy things, and you're going to feel the head.
Okay.
You can see how far I am. Down here to the left.
Okay. Down.
Three gentle going in. Keep your fingers together as you're going in. So the nails don't cut anything.
Okay.
Take your time.
Are you going to check?
Yeah.
You gotta really push hard. You gotta really push.
Keep going.
And if you get stuck, we'll pull you out. down about.
Can you feel anything?
Feeling hard? Kind of
yes.
bopping?
Oh my goodness, yes.
That's the baby. Did you feel it down
yes.
in there? Yup. So that's the first one I've been able to feel, so you can see how difficult that can be.
Yeah.
And that one's down in there a ways. That's the baby. So there's some cotyledons in there, and then I felt an artery on the left-hand side. It's pretty good size, about the size of my finger. I know that calf's about 6 to 7 months along, so she's within 2 to 3 months of calving. So she'll be
wow.
in that February, March area. So.
So just writing down the numbers. And then if they're pregnant or not. Today is a perfect day. It's like really sunshiny, warm with a cool breeze. Couldn't ask for a better day. How's that?
That looks pretty good.
Not bad.
That's the last green tag, isn't it?
We've got
yes.
some. We've got some neon green ones. They're just not as dark as this one is. Oh, Grandma brought pizza. Oh.
Mm.
All right. Grandma with the lunch spread. Impressive. All right. This is me grinding, or using a Dremel to put 160 onto the tag. Here we go. Dad putting the fence down for us. But now that they're all sorted, work, they've got all their shots for fall and winter. We're all good. We got them all preg checked. Sorry, my face is disgusting. I'm not even gonna tell you guys what that is. Dad and I are going to use four-wheelers and push them back onto the ride. So in the past, they definitely would have used horses for this. We've got something a little more advanced here. Got my nice four-wheeler. Just using that and two other four-wheelers and a Ranger, like side by side, and we'll walk them for about a mile. Not too far at all. All right, well, definitely not ideal. They all got through that hole right there. This is, things are not going the way we wanted them to at all. This is not the right field. There we go. Just like that, they're back on the stalks with some rye and turnips. We're all good.